And in today's video, I'll be guiding you through two ways to clean your helmet. All you need are some basic supplies that you probably already have laying around the house. Fill up some sort of bucket with warm water, and next you want to mix it with some mild soap. You'll need some microfiber cloths to do the cleaning, and you need some sort of item like a sponge or a toothbrush to clean those hard to reach areas. Regular maintenance will help remove dirt in hard to reach places and remove any scent of sweat from the interior. Not to mention the countless insects and bugs that come to an unfortunate end on your helmet. I have a quicker way to clean your helmet if you're willing to buy specific helmet care products. Next to me, I have a helmet care kit, and this one's made by Muck Off, and it will make maintaining your helmet a lot easier. It includes a foam spray for the interior, which can also be used on your gloves, boots and shoes. It has two sprays for the visor, one for cleaning and one for applying an anti-fog treatment. And finally, it also comes with a microfiber cloth. Let me show you how to use them.